your thing. You're on TV. You're on candid camera.
What's new?
Sure.
I can pick it up.
No, you don't want me. I got it. You gotta pull that thing out of there just right. It's all crammed in there. Under there, you just balance it on this and get because you need this room. You just can't have nothing locked in there, so it'll mess you up. You just gotta slide this so it's kind of balanced right there. And then you can play it like a.
You can play it like
a slide guitar.
How do you hold it like up here for that?
Grandpa Wolf used to do the slide guitar. Try this. Watch this. Take that on there and then pick the string. But don't push down too far and you just gotta touch it with the slide. Does that sound cool?
Yeah.
I forgot all about that thing. I used to tune that one for slide because you can tune it a number of different ways and get different sounds out of it.
Sounds like a robot machine.
Now, if it was tuned to an open E, I could show you sounds. I'd be afraid to take those. Yeah, take some strings up quite a bit. It might pop as old as those are.
What are you doing with your camera?
Oh, just saving the moment. When you're a mama, you can go on YouTube and look up Aeia and Grace and Papa and playing the guitar and it'll take you right to the moon. Video clip. And you'd be famous with all your relatives. I can send one to your cousin in Ireland. You know you got a cousin
okay,
in Ireland?
That is-
Yeah.
But that is, this is pretty cool though. I have my own little ukulele.
The ukulele? That's
cool. It's a
cool.
Purple and pink one.
I saw a little six-string guitar that, I don't know if they call it a guitar or mandolin or what. what it is. But they got so many six-string instruments. Oh, it looks like a mini guitar.
I have a really special pick.
Yeah.
It's purple.
Oh.
Oh, it's from when I was a baby.
What now?
I think that string was from when I was a baby.
Oh. Kind of got the lighting looks like. If I turned all the lights on, it'd be better. But we're the conservative crew, I guess. Well, that's something like the beginning of a song. That's a glass one. That has one sound to it. And I put a thing in there to make it smaller for my finger so it fits my finger. And it goes on this finger. And then you can pick with these ones.
Is this how you supposed to hold the top?
Or you could take pieces.
Papa, is this how you supposed to hold the top?
You can take a piece of pipe. Left-handers have learned how to play a right-handed guitar upside down. left-handed guitar, but you just got to push down on the strings that you want to change right in between the two slots. And take one finger and see if you can do, and then you skip one, do it there and there and there and there, and that's your different chord. Eight notes in the scale. Every good boy deserves fun. E, G, B, D, F. And then they put these little things on the sheet paper so you can look at a piece of paper and see what notes they want you to play on that thing. And I never did get past sharps and flats. So I just listen, and I learned the chords, and you gotta get a left-handed guitar, a little short one.
Can I see that metal one?
Yeah, they said Johnny Winter played with a piece of pipe that he found, and he never did go to anything else, so I started looking around.
I'm trying to see which one sounds the best, the normal way, or this pipe, or the glass. I'm trying to see.
Not as much twang to it.
Okay, I get this one.
You know what I mean?
I get this.
Like that one?
I get this one a 5 out of 9.
Yeah? How much does this one get?
10 out of 10.
10. All right. My little homemade. I can play that on.
The normal one, I mean.
I can't figure out which finger to put it on and how to use the rest.
The first one that I did, I mean, not bad, but I give it 5 out of 10.
Yeah.
So the metal one's the winner.
You want it? Alright.
That makes sense.
That that's one way to do it is you can hum the notes you want and then find them on there, like find.
I don't.
That should be an E. Okie dokie. Well, whoops.
Okay, the angel's grandma.
Oh, there I am.